could be that your accelerometer doesn't report fast enough. Oh. I've read that certain cameras do that.
Okay.